died on Calvary's cross, so that we might not be lost. He cried in agony in the garden of Gethsemane. He saved me.